Kazayo! Kazayo!
Twelve members of the National Youth Platform, including Moses Bigira, the former Deputy Secretary for Mobilization in the Eastern Region, have been arrested by police ahead of Party President Robert Kyagulanyi Ssentamu's visit today in Kamuli. Security was tightened in the area after Bigira was picked by police from a studio of one of a radio station where he was deliberating on issues relating to the visit. The police spokesperson of Busoga North, Michael Kasada, said police did not authorize Kyagulanyi's visit. Before Bigira's arrest, police cordoned off the venue where Kyagulanyi was meant to address his supporters and the NUP offices in Kamuli. Right Reverend Ruben Kisembo, the Bishop of Rwenzori Diocese and the chairperson of the organizing committee, in company of other religious leaders and other dignitaries, today, May 22nd, addressed the media at the Namugongo Uganda Matters Anglican Shrine on the progress for preparations of the Uganda Matters celebrations. Bishop Kisembo outlined the program for build-up activities to mark the Matters Day celebrations on 3rd June. Among the upcoming activities prior to the D-Day are the Children Conference, which commences tomorrow, Youth Conference on Friday, Men's Conference, Women's Conference, and Vision Group's Singing Competitions Finals at Kampala Serena Hotel on the 31st of this month.
It means that on the 31st at Serena Hotel in Kampala, we shall be having the Music Competitions, which were sponsored by the Vision Group, Equity Bank, Office of First Lady, and other partners. So we shall have Music Competition Finals at Kampala Serena Hotel. Please be there to enjoy it like a kasiki for the celebration. People will be there singing and dancing for the Lord as they celebrate the matters in advance. So 31st at Kampala Serena, please be there for that competition of, and this is Ochimeniko. We have the Catholics will be there and then joint choirs from the Catholic side and the Anglican. On 31st, it was launched about 2 weeks ago, but that will be the final celebration or competition on 31st.
By press time, some pilgrims had already arrived at the site and they shared the experience with the members of the press. This year's celebrations at the Anglican site will be led by the Diocese of the Rwenzori and Bunyoro sub-regions. National Forest Authority, NFA, has today officially handed over 15 hectares of Central Forest land in Imbali to Uganda Wildlife Conservation Education Center, UWEC, for the establishment of Eastern Regional Satellite Wildlife Conservation Education Center. Witnessed by directors of NFA, UWEC, and Uganda Wildlife Authority, as well as Mbale city leaders, the Memorandum of Understanding was signed in Industrial City Division adjacent to Mutoto Cultural Ground. Speaking during the signing of the MOU, the Executive Director, NFA, Tom Obong Okelo, expressed confidence that the allocation of the land to UWEC is a non-consumptive utilization of natural resources.
Together with the board of the Wildlife Education Center, have developed a partnership, which they both agreed on. And we signed an MOU. Me and the ED of UWEC signed an MOU on behalf of our respective board, the Wildlife Conservation Education Center, to utilize part of Mbale Central Forest Reserve, totaling to 15 hectares.
Dr. James Musinguzi, the Executive Director of UWEC, mentioned that the move is a good example of collaborative forest management, which strengthens partnerships for sustainable development. He reiterated that the zoo is going to be established to internationally acceptable standards.
The implication of this is that this project is actually being funded and supported right from the international level, from the WASA level, the PASA level. So the construction that is going to take place here is going to be following international recognized zoo standards, which is very critical.
Mbale Industrial City Division Member of Parliament Karim Masaba also thanked government and pledged his support towards the protection of the center. He also called upon locals to embrace the project, emphasizing its future benefits.
Development is something key, and it does benefit you people, as our community here. We may not see it as something important right now, but 2, 3, 4, 5 years from now, we'll see the impact this place will have on the community and the entire sub-region.
The regional satellite wildlife conservation education centers have been earmarked in the central forest reserves of Mbale, Ruti in Mbara, Abera in Gulu, and Oruha in Chenjojo, each measuring a maximum of 60 hectares respectively, for purposes of forest restoration, wildlife conservation, and promotion of tourism.